I can't afford to lose no edges. I can't. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl KIE RASHON. Welcome back to another edition of Fab Friday. So for today's video, I'm giving you guys a first impression on a unit that was sent to me by NeatandSleek. But before we get into all the specs and what I think about this unit straight out the pack, make sure if you're new to the channel, you go ahead and subscribe and smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. Also give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this in the future. Let's go. I know you've been going through a lot, I see, but you ain't gotta worry about that with me. I'ma do you like you want me to tonight. Like the 4th of July. Just tell me, baby, how you really want it. Just tell me, baby, and I'ma get up on it. Just tell me, baby, it's whatever you want. Just tell me, baby, tell me, baby. You got a man, but it's cool, you know, cool. But he don't put it down on me, you know, me, you know. Believe it, show all that nigga that'll let you know, let you. I wanna take you around the world, baby, can we go? For sure. And I'ma beat it up in the late night. I'ma eat it up cause it tastes right. A quarterback that pussy now shot it wet. Said she like to go long, I'm a deep threat. You ain't heard of me yet, better believe you should. I miss a spit a bit and light it like a backwood. So when I pull up on it, baby. Okay, so you guys saw that put down? Did you see the lay down? Did y'all see how I plucked them baby hairs? I did that. Again, this unit was sent to me by NeatandSleek. This is the full lace Judy wig. I did get her in the special ombre color. However, you can choose a more natural color if you want. This unit does come with two combs on the side, one comb on the back, and adjustable straps. It also comes with the elastic band. So if you want to make this unit glueless, you can. Now, I did get sparse baby hairs on my unit. The sparse baby hairs are a little bit too full. So if you don't like a lot of baby hairs around your face, you can definitely go in and pluck those out. And it's very easy to pluck those baby hairs out because this unit does come with pre-bleached knots. They bleached this unit to perfection. Not where? Not over here. Not over here. Do y'all see that? I don't either. Okay. I did get mine in the medium cap. They only offer small and medium caps. However, the medium cap for me fit perfectly. I did have to go in and cut one of the braids off because it was a little bit too long on this side. And then the rest of the cap fit perfectly. So if you are a large head girl, don't worry. The medium cap will fit just fine. This unit does come in two lengths. So you either get bra strap or waist length. Bra strap is about 20 to 22 inches and waist length is about 24 to 26 inches. Now they did send me the waist length for this unit. So it is pretty long on me. I don't mind it. I think it looks really, really good. Even though this is considered a full lace cap, it's not necessarily the same lace between the front of the cap and the back. Let me show you guys what I'm talking about. So if you see right here, this is the actual lace cap that was bleached. So they bleached basically this frontal here. And then the unit actually has an attached like lace overlay cap that's in the back right here. So you can see that is a lot lighter than the actual bleach knot. If you wanted to match your skin tone, if you have all the hair down or flipped over, you may want to go on with some type of pressed powder or foundation or whatever to put into your parts to make sure it blends down perfectly to your actual scalp color. I wouldn't really say that's a con because it's an easy fix. The hair is down, all right? It's down, so you can't see it. You can't see it, so So let me show you guys the actual unit front to back, all right? So this is what she's looking like to the front, okay? Spin it, spin it, spin it, okay? And this is what she looks like to the side. Oh man, that color is, oof, that color is gorgeous, y'all. This is what she looks like to the back. And if I decide to do like a full up ponytail, I can. Make sure your hair is obviously clipped under the elastic band so that it's laying flat. So you just go in and fix that how you need to fix it, okay? But that is how that is looking back there. Let me show you guys what that parting space is looking like. Very, very natural. I love how this unit is not like a stationary part, meaning they didn't part the hair directly in the center or directly on the side. So you don't see all the braids going legit in one certain direction. This is giving me the every which way part so I can literally pull this unit up into any type of style that I want. It won't look too structured. It looks like, you know, single box braids, which I love. That is what the hairline is looking like. So again, it's pre-bleached. Depending on your skin tone, you may still need to go in with your powder to make sure it blends down perfectly to your skin tone. I did go in on top of the lace here with my foundation. The braids of this unit are 100% kanekalon, so I will say they are kind of rubbing against my, you know, my clothes and my skin a little bit, and it's a little scratchy. So I would definitely tell you guys to dip this unit in some hot water when you get it, to kind of get rid of that itchiness and also those frays at the end. Now I will tell you, okay, I'm going to tell you at price point, It's a little steep, okay? But again, you pay for the quality that you want. You're saving money, time, and edges. Who wouldn't want that? I need my time, okay? I have no time, no money to waste, and my edges are growing back, so I need them to keep flourishing, okay? I can't afford to lose no edges. I can't. So in the long run, this is a very cost-effective way to get your braids. The density of this hair is not full at all. It gives off a very, very natural density, which also makes this unit not heavy on my head. My neck not stiff. Look at that. Ooh. Not over here. Hey, Kenny. She moving. Get it. And it's, again, it's not too much hair. Y'all can see literally the parts. You can see the parts of this unit. And they're all like pretty much the same size. Super neat. Now, also, that color is not my scalp color. Clearly, but you know, I can fix it. My melanin in this black is just looking like a whole snack. Okay, I'm a rapper today. Melanin in that black, looking like a whole snack, baby. Get it, girl. Neat and Sleek, they do their name justice. This unit is definitely neat and sleek. Like, y'all, these are gorgeous. I can even put these up in like a little wrap. Let me see. See how good that looks? I don't know if you can see a line of demarcation. I'm pretty sure you probably can, like right up in there, but I don't care. Let me try to wrap this up, y'all. Hold on. Just wrap that up just like that. I can get this daggone thing tucked in here. Let's see. Ooh, poetic justice, okay. Yes, Janet. Look at Freddie Jackson, okay. Uh-oh.
Every day I'm slaying this.
Okay, But shout out one more time to Neat and Sleek for sending me this unit. I really appreciate it. I will put the specs and the direct link for my particular unit down below. So if you guys want to check it out, you can. They have a lot of different styles on their site. So you don't have to get this one. You can check out any one that you want. I'm not counting nobody's coins or checking nobody's pockets, okay? So how you spend your money is how you spend your money. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Don't forget to smash the notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.